Take four.
Well, the opener is something that I've always looked up to ever since I was a little kid.
Hey guys, Miles Murphy down here in Atlanta. We finna get started. I just got my jersey and finna go get hooked up with this registration.
I'm BJ Ozolari, go to Marietta High School, 2020 DN. Most excited for the combine today. I've been training all offseason and I'm ready to go. I go get this money.
The opening is the best football experience you could ever have. I'm the second person to get open in my family, and it means a lot to me to be part of this brotherhood now.
You already know what's going on. Best DN in the nation.
You talking cash money. You better cash the check too.
It's a one and a lifetime experience. If you're not here, you're missing out.
Yeah, the opening, man. It's the best against the best. It's all fun, competition. It's a blessing to be here.
How do you feel about being at the opening today?
I feel like I'm the best player here, you know? I feel like I'm just gonna go out here and dominate.
Whatever reason you chose to come here today, you wanna get, you know, more exposure, you wanna maybe make the finals, you wanna get MVP, you wanna just come out and compete and get better, whatever reason you chose to be here, make the most of these next 4 hours.
Touches on me, touches on three.
1, 2, 3, touches!
That was the best I've seen all year.
Really just thankful for my parents being able to bring me out here and thankful for the talent that God gave me.
Good. Come on, finish. Bend the knees, push.
Paul Teal here, committed to Clemson. And just one thing I like about the opening is how it gives all the best athletes in the country opportunity to get together and show who's really real and show our talents.
Tack the day.
The opening's been a dream of mine since I was a little kid.
There are a bunch of eyes on you, watching you. Showcase yourself as much as you can, all right?
Give me sweet feet. 1 foot each hole. Hit. 1 foot each hole.
I got to meet new players, new coaches. Actually got to train differently than what I do at school. And it's a great experience. It's actually my first time here.
Getting to it, the best part of the day.
It's the best part of the day, I promise you.
You know, we all finna get open.
Just chasing a dream. I mean, that's a lot of players out here doing, just chasing a dream. There's more to it than just a dream.
I love the game. I really couldn't imagine myself without football. Football's been my life since I started playing in fifth grade. I've loved it ever since, and I don't think I can stop myself from playing it.
Defense wins championships, first of all. Without us, you won't succeed on either side. I just want to give all glory to God. First of all, my trainer and my parents were making sacrifices. Then again, I'm built to last, especially being an underclassman.
But hey, we actually got an underclassman that's going to take it home today. Top player, Tim Keenan III. Come on up.
When you got registered today, you guys were ineligible to compete today, actually. I'm dead serious.
Man,
yeah, that's what I'm telling you, ineligible.
Don't believe.
Because you guys are too good to compete against these guys today,
yeah,
right?
Yes.
So with that being said, I want to make sure y'all free June 30th through July 3rd to come out to Dallas, Texas.
Yes, sir.
Right, cool. Well, who, man? Hey, welcome to the opening, baby.
Let's get it.
Y'all got to eat. Hey, a lot comes with that. A lot comes with that, fellas. But I see this something you guys want. You guys hungry and ready to eat. So, again, this is one of the best groups we ever had, man.
Oh, y'all ain't know? I just got open.